And welcome to the UKI Poker Show number 7, and on this week's show, the Battle of the Tribes, the Irish Open, and poker documentary style. For most of us, the realisation that the Norwegians have gone has still slipped us by. The estimated €5 million changing hands over the course of 11 days may have left some in a daze, but what a great Norwegian Open and JP Poker Masters Festival, and congratulations to JP for pulling it off. Some are even calling for him to be president, with 30 plus cash games going for most of the time. Mad Scandi's running amok everywhere. I'm not sure that City West knew what was involved, but I'm sure they made their cut. So well done to JP and Christine. Let's look forward to next year. And don't forget they have their mini World Series this November. The iSeries Live broadcast this Thursday night. This $10,000 winner takes all game is billed as the next revelation in poker. It allows you to bet on the live game, the players, match betting outright, and a few other specials thrown in. It should make it more enjoyable to watch. Will Helmuth blow up? Will Daniel take the spoils? Will Owen O'Day do better than the World Series final table? With it being winner takes all, it should be fairly fast and furious. And don't forget, Devilfish and Helmuth have previous. It's always been a bit of a grudge match.
And look at this, Phil Helmuth.
Wow. Two nines behind.
He might take a big bite out of the fish here. What is the fish got?
The fish knew what was going on.
Oh, wow.
Wow, that's it.
Let me put you through a bit of that stuff.
Okay. We're going to have a clash. This is a setup hand. There's nothing anyone can do here. I mean, all the money has to go in. There's no escaping.
Tony, you know what the devilfish is thinking right now? There is a God.
He's just... He is going to dominate this tournament after this hand. I mean, I don't see how you can lose this hand.
I'm all in.
All in.
No. Oh. So you know you must be the best reader in the game. What you got on me this time?
It didn't matter what I thought you had.
I don't know. I got aces.
Wow, you gave me a speech with aces.
I got you to put all your money in.
What am I going to do with nines? What are you, some kind of genius?
You're probably going to catch a nine. That's what you're going to do. She's shaking already.
It's Helmuth all in.
It's Helmuth. He's going to go.
After everything, he could be left with only 2 points.
Well, what do you think I'm going to do? I opened for 45,000.
Don't start crying.
I have
80 more. I mean, look at this fucking dealer. Jesus. If I ever play another tournament,
it's not over.
Phil Helmuth has had a lot of luck go his way, but this is getting to the point of ridiculous.
It's like disgusting,
I mean, the devilfish deserves a little bit of luck.
You won't. I had the aces against your filthy nines. I mean,
but you were a little bit rude there.
Bullshit.
You moved in with aces and gave me a speech after I called. What a great read it was. That was way out of line. I've never treated you like that.
Yeah. Only two.
He needs an ace. An ace from space. Is it there? Can the devilfish get the ace? Oh, no, it's not.
I'll tell you what, Eddie, if you're listening, baby, I'm going home tomorrow. You can finish the show yourself. I don't give a flying fuck. I want my money. I want to take my rest of my money. I'm going home. This is, like, disgusting. Huh? Isn't it? Have you ever seen such a lucky guy in your life as this guy?
All of the action live with hole cards from 6 p.m. on Thursday. There will be a special live stream through the Paddy Power Poker live betting page. Well, with loads of big names confirmed, it looks like it will be a great Irish Open, especially with Helmuth and Negreanu playing. The quality live stream will be busier than ever, with new features and a great lineup of staff throughout the event. The Super Satellite kicks off on Thursday at 7 p.m. with a 250 rebuy and add-on. Normally, there's around 60 tickets given out. The main event starts on Friday at 2 p.m, €3,500 with a €2 million expected prize pool. On Saturday, there is a 560 6 max and a 2-day 675 PLO championship with a 300 turbo later that night at 9 o'clock. On Sunday, there is €1,100 no limit hold and freeze out at 3 o'clock, and at 8 o'clock, there's a €200 win the button. On Monday is a €200 scalps at 3 p.m. And of course, don't forget there's lots of cash action throughout the weekend. Please hit the subscribe button and get the latest news about the shows and exclusive interviews. It's just over there. Owen O'Mahony contacted the show and asked us to showcase his new Irish poker documentary. Let's take a quick look.
Well,
I started playing poker in the 70s.
Well, basically, I got into poker back in 1990, which is 21, 22 years ago now.
My approach to poker is based entirely on maths and game theory, rather than, you know, some more instinctive players might have just developed a natural feel for it. But most of the work that I did was actually sitting down and working out the mathematics and correct thing to do in different situations.
I'm a very competitive person, I hate to lose, so like tilt has always been a bit of a problem for me.
He's hoping to sell it to one of the major broadcasters in Ireland. We will link it to the end of the show and you can have a look at the complete trailer. Please share it on Facebook and obviously offer it up to your poker friends. A great spot to play poker is the Eglinton Casino in Galway. The upcoming City of Tribes Poker Festival is one for that diary. The weekend's main event is a 350 freeze-out with a 30k guarantee run over 3 days. To accommodate a bigger field, they're going to run it 2 day ones. There's going to be the Chieftain of the Tribes, which is the 7th to the 10th of June. There's also going to be different titles that you can win as well, such as Shaman of the Tribes, Sprinter of the Tribes, Warrior, and of course Jester of the Tribes for the All Little Fold. Definitely one for the diary for those of you not doing the whole of the WSOP. Two lots of live streaming for you this week. On Thursday evening at 6 o'clock, iSerieslive is the basically 10 players, some of the best players in the world, sitting down and playing with live hold cards and betting throughout through the Paddy Power website. On Friday at 2 o'clock and every day over the weekend until Monday is the Irish Open stream. We're expecting double the record-breaking numbers of last year. We have Dan O'Brien confirmed as a co-commentator alongside our epic Emmett Kennedy of Red FM in Cork. Joining the pair of the weekend will be a steady stream of witty and informed guests to keep you entertained. And we have roving reporters like Rebecca McAdam, Tom Kitt and Rory Mason. The players will be sequestered away and it's going to be the best coverage ever. Look out for the replays and the analysis and the old boozer. Live events outside of the Irish Open. Ireland first, Good Friday has the Bruce Poker and the AK Club doing their Good Friday 10k guaranteed tournament. €160 in, it's in the Glen Royal Hotel and it's a 10k guaranteed, 7pm on Friday. Celtic Poker Tour on Saturday have a 25k guarantee, €120 entry, the Park Hotel, Clonmel, 2 o'clock. And for those in the UK, the Fox Poker Club London has its 2-day, 540, 50k guaranteed tournament. All weekend and Monday, there'll be loads of different guarantees, totaling €75,000. Thanks, that's all we have time for. Don't forget to follow us on Facebook and Twitter. Subscribe to the show on YouTube. Next week, some damn fine interviews.